It's time to make the donuts. The donuts. The donuts. It's time to make the donuts. Good morning.
So, I started painting the kitchen. You can see the blue tape behind me. But it was too much for me to do in one day. I was too pooped. Did that. Not that. So today I'm trying a new coffee. I have coffee over cardio birthday cake. And coffee over cardio Saturday's chocolate donut. I'm gonna try the birthday cake in my Keurig. See, it's got paint all over me. Here goes nothing. I got this handy little stirring thing too. My coffee. Keurig is nice. Keurig. I can't talk it. Keurig is nice, but hurry up. Must have coffee. Good morning, guys. So peppy in the morning. Good morning. Say hello to little Nathan. That's him with the little head that's white on the left. That's little Nathan.
They don't need coffee. No, they don't.
I'm gonna do your laundry. I ate your mama. I'm working all day. I ate your mama. Well, I don't know why the song is stuck in my head. I think it was in my head because it was playing on my music thingy. All right, so let's see. More sweet. Sweet and creamy. I use stevia. Do you care? All right. Time to make the donut. No. Time to drink the donut. Time to eat the. Never mind. Time to put my face on. Ah. Stepped outside to go have a little walk barefoot. Realized not only do I have makeup under my eyes from blinking, I forgot to put my contacts in. I teach in my contact. Look what I did. Look at my, oh my God. Contacts go in before mascara. Okay. Now what have I done to my makeup? Oh, good grief. All right, whatever. Jeez. When you call me Mamacita. Okay, so let's not get makeup on the other eyeball. Eyeball? Oh my God, why can't I do this? And I did it. Smearing makeup. All right, we're just gonna say that's good. Go for a walk, just like barefoot outside. Yeah. Here's the tree we planted for my dad. And I have my feet in the grass, so I'm gonna stand here and just say some special thanks to my dad for supporting me and just Mother Nature for letting this tree totally blossom, not blossom as in flowers, but to grow so nicely. And I'm gonna stand here and breathe for a few minutes. trying to prep to paint after class today. So, you know, I don't always use blue tape, which is bad, but I am, because there's a lot of trim. I really don't want to color the trim gray. So I'm going to tape this up. Keeps on getting stuck on my hand. It's so stupid. Okay. So that's that. So basically, now I'm just gonna tape around there and up. Because I want the kitchen to be beautiful and gray. What I'm not looking forward to is behind the mouse stove. The mouse stove. Because the mouse I had last year came in from behind the stove in the hole. Yeah. Not looking forward to pulling out the stove. That'll be a different video.
Empty wallet gone, sun is streaming on, I'm down to my face, laying down on someone's bed, a girl that I had hardly met, my head is spinning like I've been down days, now you're waking up to lying next to me, and
so it's post class. Here's that post class sweaty hair. I can't believe this is even dry, actually. And this is what everything looks like when I'm teaching. I put the camera right there. So I'm done. I just actually walked out front and put my feet back on the grass again. So good.